Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Wolf, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Deus Ex Mankind Divided. I have finished all the side missions, as far as I can tell. Not like in the game. I'm pretty sure there's a lot more that I've missed, unfortunately. But we're going to continue on with the main mission, confronting the Bomb-Maker. So let's continue on.
Yeah, fire it up.
Not much I can do if it does cancel the side mission that I currently have. If it prevents me from going on with the other ones, there's not much I can do. Did it just crash? Oh.
Ground just popped up on radar. I'll keep us beyond visual range. Engage DRFM jamming. Scan the facility from the air with...
Negative. I'm gonna find out what's being planned. I gotta get inside.
Crazy. We have no way of knowing what's in there.
I'm tired of flying this limousine around. Did you say you wanted to get back in the action?
Fine. We're not setting us down.
Like, that's an issue. I got a semi-bad feeling about this. Alright, let's go. Let's see. We're going to bump it down enemies. Is that a camera there? Is a camera looking right at us? Get inside the facility. I'm going to need to hack it. Now, do I have any prax points to spend? I think I should have worked on hacking a bit more. Like hacking turret like this. Turret domination. This is a file one with a 15% clearance. Oh shit!
You really must avoid taking those wrong turns.
Oh shit, what's
a
it doing?
A little taste. So at the end you understand what you're interfering with.
Fuck, they give me.
Give my regards to Talos.
Oh no, he injected us with orchid.
You said Rocker was covered in it.
Rocker had more meat in him than this one. Maybe that's the difference.
But you're sure he'll die?
The orchid has no mercy. His end will come. It will be slow. And it will be painful. Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
Oh, that's why I should have investigated the orchid. Shit, man.
If he found us, it means the facility is compromised. We should move out.
No. We were warned that this one was coming. We have time before they start searching for him.
If you are certain, what about your friends from Ark?
Those fools have outlived their usefulness. Let them drink a little more. Then those can eat more. Don't do bodies with this one. Enough of this dead weight. You carry him now. This is as far as I go.
You're flying back to Park.
I need to meet with those Devali beings. Get them to accelerate the timeline so our shipment clears customs immediately.
They will want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. The Devali won't get it.
So the men and I should stay here and proceed as planned?
Brown confirmed everything with Bikus last night. Date and time.
Oh shit!
End of the line for you, friends.
This This better not have messed with my orgs.
Chicane, come in.
Ah, crap. It did.
How long have I been out?
So I'm a dead man no matter what. Contact Vega, contact Miller. Oh, who do I contact? Vega.
Alex, it's me. I need help.
Finally! Been trying to raise you ever since you blew off...
I want to...
The bank. Where the hell are you?
The Swiss Alps. Research facility called G.A.R.M. Walked into an ambush. I can't raise TF-29's pilot.
The Swiss Alps? Fuck, man. It's gonna take time to scrounge up a VTOL. What happened?
I know there's gonna be a boss battle here.
Marchenko and the gold mask mercs from Dubai.
Gotta get out of there. Stay low, find an exit and... Well, I'll get back to you when I've got a plan.
And I'll keep trying to raise my pilot. These guys think I'm dead, Alex. Maybe I can take advantage of that. Have a peek around.
La la, yes. Did I go the right way? Uh-oh. Shit. Anything else I can hack here? Okay, we've got 30 seconds. We do not have time for that. We'll attack this instead. Yes, please, hacky hacky. Alrighty, let's see, we've got no stop worms. And we can nuke this.
Anomaly. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you. Okay, let's have a little bit of read. Casa Mosada, okay. Okie dokie, we cannot read any of this. Let's see what we're in for. Who's that? You, Mark. You. Who else is there, Mark? You, Mark. You. Mark. You. Anyone else I need to be worried about? Nope. Let's keep going. How do I... Man, I'm shit at that. Let's try that again. Okay, we can make our way through without having to worry about the camera seeing us now. What's this? Is this openable? What the fuck? I need the tactical shot. That's where they threw me down. You are all dead. Each and every
contact in my sector.
Fuck is he going?
SF negative.
Egg is negative. All clear.
Thanks for clearing it up for me over the comms. Don't know why I'm looting them. I don't really think I'm gonna have much time to enjoy the loot. Let's bring up this. It looks like there's more guys up there. Oh, what the? What did I just see? I just saw something I could hack.
Roland Gala, report to the shooting range immediately.
Why can't I see some of them? They're not that far that I wouldn't be able to. It doesn't make sense. Yeah, down we go. I reckon this is going to be like a really long one. Hang on, it stood me up for a second. Observation. Okay, we don't need to worry about you, I don't think. Oh shit, they're doing perimeter checks. Shit. Can we do some hacking?
Anomaly detected. Exit. Trace program initiated.
Exit, exit, exit.
Perimeter detail reports east side all clear.
What side did I take out? Three of them. Where do I have to get to?
Perimeter detail report south side all clear.
Okay, so all sides are clear. We don't have to worry about.
Oh, I'll get that looked at before we land.
What's wrong with the north side? Is it clear or is it not clear? I want to kill them all, man. I just want to get out there and start fucking murdering them.
Cargo 2 is loaded.
You know what? I could have used some of the multi-tools. I don't have any bio cells. Quickly, let's craft a bio cell. I reckon we might need those. Should I really use a multi-tool? Nah, let's not waste it on this.
Access granted.
Excellent. Now let's have a read. Okay, let's go to next email. Don't know what that's gonna do, but it might help with something. No one here can see me. Can I hit him from here? What's that fucking noise? Oh my god. Oh, that was lucky. Let's, where was our last save? It was here. Okay, so we're gonna save here.
Ignore that throbbing sound. It's only our cargo. Not interested.
So I don't think I'm gonna get the boss fight done in this mission. In this particular video, because this scene, it looks like it's gonna take me a lot to stealth through this.
She's going to wipe out half the city.
Let's see, who's this, machine pistol ammo? Biocell, yes. Don't forget, we wanna kill these guys. Side all clear. Ha! Okay, we're gonna save because that went well. How do I get up there to get to that guy? Oop. What the fuck? These guys are like invisible and shit. Where's the idiot that's meant to be above me? Oh, he's up there.
Perimeter detail reports north side, all clear.
Can I kill this guy?
This team is very well funded. I wonder where the money comes from.
I can't believe it. This is going so well so far.
Moving to investigate. Over.
Yeah, going to investigate. Ah, oh, mate, this guy. Going to investigate. Oh man, I'm sorry if I've gone quiet because this is very intense. Got you. Let's go here. He's getting suspicious. That's okay. Someone's apparently in here, so we can't use the keypad just yet. get hit. Oh.
Nobody better mess with us, that's for sure.
All cargo not loaded by 0400 will be terminated in the mirror.
Okay, let's bring out the multi-tool. Come on, there we go. Quick. And then we're going to bring out our gun again. And then you're going to see me save once more time. What's this terminal do? Turn off the laser? What if I turn on the laser grid? Why would you turn it? I don't understand. Why would you do that? Can you mark them, Jensen? Is that taking your god-awful fucking time? Jesus Christ. Hurry.
Copy, on second.
Okay, he's getting suspicious. Sees that the lasers are going off. I thought we turned the laser grid off, though. Ooh, lagging a bit.
Clear tag and result.
So I can technically get down there by the looks of it. Quickly, kill him. Pull the body. Hurry. Shit, is he gonna see it? Bam, done. Has he got anything on him? Yeah, I'll take that. Oh shit, I could have just gone. Okay.
There are advantages to being down here, Blue.
Sure, if things go to shit, we can all take cover.
Let's get some of that. That guy is moving too far. Stop it, please. Oh shit, he moved. Fuck was that? You guys are all done for. What's this do? Mark him, please. Don't take your fucking time. Just wait it out a bit. I'm gonna save. Maybe this will be the boss fight. I don't know. Shit, they're moving so fast.
5 more to go.
No one's looking at me, so I can use this.
His eyes shorter than him yesterday, so he was sent to the secondary base to be fixed. Obviously,
he only got back. All cargo unloaded by all 400 will be terminated in the term.
Oh, they're training.
There's a fine line between pre-mission excitement and moving out too quickly. We're very close to that line now.
Good.
Vector possible yellow.
Map confirmed. Verified.
Attention all personnel. The clubhouse is closed.
How am I supposed to get through this?
Augmented for a spot on a simple construction job. Now look.
Attention. T-minus 60 minutes to fully back.
Firing range yesterday?
I see.
Up we go, up we go. Shit.
Attention all personnel.
The fuck is that? The fuck are those? Dude, I've glitched and cheated the system just going through. Oh. Okay, this is good. This is good because technically, there isn't really. They should not see me if I just jump down.
I can't wait to get out of here and keep the plan in motion. I wasn't pleased.
Quickly and. Quickly! Ooh.
This operation is going to put us down in peaceful forever.
Negative asset. Confirm. Copy. Secure vector. Not down here. Copy.
Shit, guys.
Alright. Come on.
They wake him up, or? Okay, this is a bad idea. You know, I'm not gonna. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Please do not look this way. Please do not look this way if you come through that door. Oh my god. It's like stealth games in a nut. Really? That's my latest save? Holy
should have had your rocks tested yesterday. You don't want that jam up to occur.
This has been a good base for us. But now we're moving on to bigger things.
Attention. T-minus 60 minutes to fully back.
I can't believe how stupid and gullible those civilians are. There is a fine line between pre-mission excitement and moving ahead to quickly.
Sure.
We've got to go soon. Working off some last-minute nerves.
One last check. Just making sure everything's in working order.
Attention all personnel.
Looking forward to getting some real action.
Fucking A. They won't know what hit them.
I can't... Oh my god.
Seth needs one more red chance.
Oh, they found the body. Get in, don't get seen. Please do not get seen. I think we're in a good place here. May have spoken too soon. He'll never tell us all. Come over here, buddy. Okay, through we go, through we go.
Should be taking off soon.
Can I kill him? Is this guy coming through? Well, where the fuck the other guy go? What the fuck? How'd he see me? What the fuck just happened there? What the fuck? What actually just happened there? Like, who and how did they see me? What the fuck? Oh. Did they see me through the wall somehow, or... What the fuck? How did they see me? Someone saw me somehow. From before. Oh, we're in here, okay.
Last minute checks always catch something.
Okay, now who saw me is what I need to know. Who and how the fuck did they see me? Okay, let's put a save here. Put a bullet in him. Can I get him to come in here? Okay, he's coming. Now, will he see me?
I wish I were on Alpha Team for the mission, but setting those explosives is going to be fun too.
Quickly, don't let him catch up. What the fuck is that noise? Serious, there's more fucking...
Let me know when it's over. Do me a favor. I haven't get exposed to that shit just to stop. Alright?
They've got some bad motherfucker augmentations going on here. So they've killed the Ark soldiers.
Perimeter detail reports west side all clear.
Gonna save here because we made it through.
I love the way the police and politicians keep talking stuff about how prepared they are for our next attack. They can't do a damn thing against the war.
Okay, we're going through here by the looks of it. What? Is that all that it's just gonna take me through here? You're joking. Mate, that's not where I need to get to. I need to get to deeper to side. Come on in, mate. I'll fucking stab you. Elite. The elite is dead. No, that's not what we want. Okay. Get him to come in. Are they both coming in or is it just the one? Just the one of them. That's good. That way we just only have to kill the one. Pocket secretary. Let's have a little bit of a read. Password is bacon chips donut.
Are my augs humming for real or am I imagining it?
Imagining it, mate. Imagining it. I just realized I could actually use the Don't I have the password for this? I was gonna say I can use the password. What's this? Ooh, okay. I could have used this to knock them out and then just used the gun to kill them afterwards, and I would have got the points for not killing them, maybe. Victor, do not drink this. Victor has promised to bring several people. Okay, alright. Now, do I have the password for this? I doubt it. And through we go.
You can't come in. God damn it, Chicane, where are you?
Jensen, you're alive. Shit. I've been trying to get a hold of you for hours, getting nothing but dead air. Listen, I found a place to set down. I'm coming in after you.
Don't bother, I'm coming to you. Alex, I don't need that ride. I found my pilot.
That's a relief. Let me know when you're back in Prague.
Copy that.
I think I'm gonna save here because I think we might be. This probably seems like it's getting pretty close to the climax, and I want the boss battle to be like its own video because I have no doubts it's gonna take me a while. I've been told that you can use the EMP on him, and that should like stun him, and then I can shoot him with a gun or something. So that's my tactic that I'm gonna use. Use the EMP. And then I'm going to have the armor-piercing rounds on this. So what I'm going to do... I'm going to set that... I can't customize it yet. Ooh, something's going to happen. Okay. Well, I guess we can't do that now. So let's save. And end the video there. Thank you so much for watching, guys. As usual, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you in the next video.